Sunderland's Robin Reuter and Millwall's Jordan Archer had days to forget as they conceded 4 clangers between them that the Soccer Saturday panel had a laugh about. Sunderland's Robin Reuter and Millwall's Jordan Archer had days to forget as they conceded 4 clangers between them that the Soccer Saturday panel had a laugh about. Sunderland's Robin Reuter and Millwall's Jordan Archer had days to forget as they conceded 4 clangers between them which the Soccer Saturday panel had a laugh about. A 2-2 draw at the Stadium of Light provided plenty of entertainment on Saturday. But it was the goalkeepers who took center stage. First it was Millwall's Archer who spilled a cross and allowed Lewis Graben to open the scoring for Sunderland. Before home, keeper Reuter made a hash of 2 George Saville free kicks in quick succession. Archer then got back in on the act as he diverted an Adam Matthews cross into his own net to allow Sunderland to level. Needless to say, Jeff Stelling and the boys found it all very amusing as they watched the goals. After the game, hit play on the video at the top of the page to see the goalkeeping horror show at Sunderland.